The Badgers hockey team closes out WCHA regular season play with a rare Friday-Sunday afternoon series at Minnesota. Hope of winning the McNaughton Cup is gone for the Badgers, but second place and hanging in as a number one seed come NCAA tournament time is still at stake. Rivalry or not, this is crunch time.
We're trying to go in there and steal 4 points, and too bad we didn't end up making a good push for the McNaughton Cup at the end there, where Denver won, but that's not going to stop us because our best hockey's got to be at the end of the season, and this is one of the games to keep us propelled going forward.